It's hard to get the best VPN for Mac these days. Even some of the best Mac VPN apps are straight up worse than their Windows counterparts. But after a lot of tests, I managed to find the three best VPNs for Mac options with great functionality. Oh, and remember, you can always subscribe for more VPN content. It's one click away. The most important part of the best VPN for Mac is security and privacy measures. So how do my top three recommendations fare here? Starting with encryption, it has to be the main security aspect. After all, it guarantees that your data will not be intercepted and used for anything. All three of my top picks can use both AES-256 and CHA-CHA-20 encryption algorithms. Both are reliable, but the latter is more recent with a bigger potential for the future. Another important feature to have for a VPN Mac security is the kill switch. It ensures that your data will not get leaked during network interruptions. For each of these three providers, the kill switch works reliably. Seems very similar so far, I know, but only until we go into the privacy settings. NordVPN dominates here. It operates from the privacy-friendly jurisdiction of Panama and has an audited no-logs policy, and even modified its servers to be unable to hold user data. Surfshark followed through with the same server improvements, which is cool. Despite it currently being based in the Netherlands, which is a part of the Nine Eyes Alliance, I can let it slide after their recent no-logs policy audit and other privacy measures. Same for Atlas VPN, even though it operates from within the US, a Five Eyes country, an audited no-logs policy is kind of a get-out-of-jail-free card when privacy is concerned. Going back to security, I prefer to have advanced features on my Mac. Stuff that truly will enhance my experience, and can these providers deliver? With NordVPN, I benefit from threat protection. It gets rid of ads, trackers, malicious links, and even lets me scan downloaded files for malware. Surfshark similarly has the clean web feature, which does all the same minus malware protection. But for anti-malware capabilities, Surfshark offers the Surfshark One bundle, which includes the antivirus. Granted, it's not as advanced as a separate antivirus, but it gets rid of online malware well enough. Atlas VPN Safe Browse can't quite deal with malware, but I've noticed no ads, trackers, or malicious links when browsing with this feature, meaning it works well. So if you're looking for a good security VPN for macOS, grab any of these providers with an exclusive discount through the description below. Admittedly, when it comes to the best Mac VPN apps, being effective comes second to being sleek and comfortable to use. In that regard, I have a tiny squabble with these providers. First off, they have two app versions available, one in the App Store and the other on the provider's website. This is by design, as these apps vary in terms of available features. For instance, NordVPN's Apple Store app has the light version of the threat protection feature, making it work only if you are connected to a VPN, versus the always-on approach of the full feature. There's also a protocol difference, though it's very minor. Surfshark drew a shorter stick here. Its App Store VPN on Mac version has a kill switch that will just try to reconnect you to the server in case of interruption. However, it should shut down your connection to avoid leaks instead. The website version does just that, but it has fewer protocol options to choose from. Somehow, only Atlas VPN came out scot-free. Notably, all three providers do look quite comfortable, even though my favorite one is NordVPN. It's hard to beat this server map in how easy it is to use. Talking about servers, the best VPN for Mac users need to have plenty of those, as they tend to get overcrowded. Looking at NordVPN, I won't be worried about that. Over 5,500 servers in more than 60 countries. That is more than enough, and I have not experienced server overcrowding so far. On the other hand, Surfshark is more impressive for a different reason. While it has fewer servers, they are spread around 100 countries, more than any other provider I've tried, not just for this video, but in general. Atlas VPN might look pretty insignificant in comparison with just over 750 servers in 42 countries, but I actually didn't notice significant performance drops despite the shorter server list. Talking about performance, for the best Mac experience, I prefer my VPN to not slow me down. Though a few factors can affect speed, like your proximity to the server, another important part of the puzzle is the tunneling protocol you choose. Equipped with WireGuard, Surfshark is a primary example of a fast provider. As you can see, about 85% of my baseline is preserved over the VPN connection. However, NordVPN's modification to WireGuard called NordLinks has given me an even better performance. It's over 90% total, possibly the fastest speed I've seen so far. Atlas VPN is no stronger to good performance either. My speeds with it has been slower than Surfshark, but only by a little bit. Needless to say, if you have a fast connection, you should take advantage of that. And this is where streaming enters the stage. As you might already know, streaming platforms provide different content based on your location. So a good VPN can give you access to these locations while keeping your speed on a good level as well. That's why I prefer Surfshark. Having access to servers in 100 countries sets it above competition, especially if you need some less accessible locations like India. Yet, I won't call streaming with NordVPN or Atlas VPN less comfortable. Granted, Atlas VPN can access the least in terms of platforms, but they did recently add optimized servers for streaming. One more important point for every Mac user is simultaneous connections. I want my VPN to be able to protect my iPhone or iPad as well. Well, in this regard, both Surfshark and Atlas VPN are impeccable, as they have no limits on how many devices you can use at the same time. Meanwhile, NordVPN has restrictions here, only up to 6 simultaneous connections per account. Considering everything I've mentioned so far, let's see what is the best VPN for Mac value-wise. In the case of Surfshark and Atlas VPN, I would say yes, undoubtedly. After all, look at this price. It's very, very low compared to a lot of different providers. NordVPN, while also affordable, can't win in pricing, but it does really well in terms of value, offering high security standards alongside useful features. However, they all share a common point, a 30-day money-back guarantee. Just a reminder, you can discover the best Mac VPNs for 2023 with a discount by following the link in the description. At the end of the day, when looking for the best VPN for Mac, if security is your absolute priority, I would recommend NordVPN. Surfshark is also a reliable and fast option, especially noticeable for its high value. Finally, Atlas VPN is a great provider for many devices, which also offers a free version. So, which VPN for MacBook are you using? Let me know in the description below and make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more VPN content.